गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 5। आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 2 सिंथेटिक मटेरियल। डियर स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ प्लास्टिक। So let us know what are the advantage of plastic. First, it is easy to mold. Mold plastics. In different shape, by heating. Second, plastic are hard as in electric switches. Flexible as in wraps or bags. Third, plastics last long and do not wear easily. Fourth, plastic are of low cost and easily available. Fifth, plastics are lightweight. Six, plastic are tough and bear great pressure. Seven, plastics do not rust
and decay. Eighth, plastic are resistance to electricity. Most of plastic can be recycled. Tenth, a few plastic are resistance to heat. So dear student, these are the few advantages of plastic. Let us understand it. First, it is easy to mold. Dear student, easy to mold means to give different shape, to give different shape and design by heating. Dear student, by heating. So it is easy to mold plastic in different shape by applying heat. Second, plastic are hard, are so hard as in electric switches. Dear student, you may have seen in home electric switch are being made of plastic. So they are hard as a electric switch and soft as a wrap or bags. Dear student, you may have seen polythene bag are made up of plastic. Dear student, made of the plastic. So they are soft as a polythene bag or also for wrapping, for covering the certain type of the devices, electronic devices or the medical devices are being wrapped so that it remain safe from the damage. Third, plastic last long and do not wear easily. Dear student, if we take care to the plastic item also like the table, chair or different type of the material, it can last for many years. Fourth, plastic are of the low cost. In compared to the cost of iron, compared to the cost of wood, plastic material of the low cost and easily available anywhere. Even in a small area, a small shop, plastic material are available. So dear student, plastic are of the low cost and easily available, dear student. Okay. Next, plastic are lightweight. So light means in compared to the wooden chair, wooden table or the iron table or iron chair, plastic chair are quite light. Even a small teenager, small children can carry from one place to other. Sixth, plastic are tough and bear a great pressure. It is not so easy to break plastic. It is tough. Even it can, a great pressure can also be tolerated by the plastic material also. Plastic do not rust. Dear student, important advantages of plastic, they do not rust, dear student. No rusting. Like the iron articles, iron material used to rust. In the plastic, no rust, no decay. Okay. Plastic are resistant to the electricity. Dear student, as it is being used to make the electric switches, electric devices, so it is resistance to the electricity. Resistance to the electricity means electricity do not pass through the plastic. So when we touch to the electric switch, we do not get
electric shock, dear student, because it is made of plastic, and through the plastic electricity do not flow. Most of the plastic can be recycled. One of the important advantages of plastic, dear student, when plastic materials are being wear out, spoiled, damaged, then again it can be recycled and new material can be made. So plastic are also being recycled. A few plastic are resistant to the heat. In pressure cooker or in the kettles of the electric kettle, you must have seen plastic parts are being used. So dear student, few type of the plastic are resistant to the heat, dear student. So these are the 10 point advantages of the plastic. Please you read and learn about the plastic, dear student. So thank you to you all.